Ayo, what's up guys? Best Games here. And we are back. Today is time to win a game online with Sheik. A worse version of Joker. And I can see some hate comments coming through right now. Because I said that. Meanwhile, you shouldn't be mad because it's true. Do you know what other character can do this? Joker. Although I will admit, Sheik did that a lot better. It was a lot easier. Could I not fight against Palutena? Okay. So, I've never played this character online. Well, besides some random arenas with people. I don't know how to use this character. So, just seems like a MASH character to me. Auto reticle. It seems like this person does not know how to play Palutena as well. So that is very good for me. Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Sheik, you suck. It's gonna be a long video. Where's your pummel, bruh? Okay, heard the roll. Not the mash button, dude. That hits above the stage. Man, it's so busted. I meant to go through the platform. Throw, dude. Can me do all these moves? Okay, okay, okay. Ow, that hurt. Fuck! Alright. Fuck.
Too bad for you.
So no, I'm not secretly a Sheik main. There's such an uphill battle for Sheik, like you literally just have to combo into shit constantly. And hope and pray that something works. And then you get him up to like 140%, and then you're like, well, now I have to hit a kill move, otherwise I'm just gonna hit them far enough that I can't combo them because my character's jank as shit. Can't even make that back. Lame. Lame sauce. Wario, COVID-chan. I mean, if I got monetized, that would get me demonetized. What? Sheik sucks. You're not gonna kill because you don't have a kill throw. I couldn't even kill Sheik. You almost lived that. Bullshit. Bitch, I read that shit a mile away. Bullshit, dude. Where was my back air? Die? Oh wait, I'm Sheik. You don't die. That's part of the problem. Stop run up and grabbing, bitch. Good, he thought he had his bike and he didn't. No! I thought I was facing the other way. Bruh, this character sucks. Sucks doo-doo. I mean, it's probably more on me because I don't really know kill confirms with this character. All I know is hit buttons hard. Do attacks. I think that's supposed to be a kill confirm, maybe? And a bouncing fish? But that didn't work. And that's no DI, so... I don't know how I'm supposed to bouncing fish into that.
Three, two, one, go!
Look at that, I did a solid 3 hits and got 18 damage. The Sheik problem. Story of Sheik. I have hit this man more times than he has hit me, and I am the one at the percent disadvantage. Fun character. Fun character. Fuck you. I knew he was gonna do it too. I read the roll. Facing the other way. This character blows. There's nothing I can do. He throws out hitboxes while he's landing, and I can't do shit. Oh, this character sucks! I'm gonna have to go into, like, the dirtiest of GSP ranges. Why do you have no kill moves? And your moves aren't even fast enough to kill! Bruh! Dead! Didn't even combo! Yo, this character sucks, dude. No. Alright, we've gone down 2 million GSP so far. Alright, let's go down to 3 million. Maybe we'll win there. Maybe. It's a Lucas. Gaipinzo. Okay, Gaipinzo. Expected out of 10. Cool. Fuck. I released shield too early. Oh, hey, that was a bouncing fish. I had to jump after it, though. So I guess that's how that works. Yo, I had that! I'm head. I'm head. No. It would be great if Sheik had a kill move. Hey, that was a kill move. I think he was at like 140. Also could have been bad DI. What? Excuse me? That was a phantom hit? Bullshit. 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 Everything about that was bullshit. Okay, charge up needles. Hard-ass hard reading, my dude. Bruh. Oh my god, I won. Holy shit. Bad DI, bad DI, bad DI, but it doesn't matter. The video's over. See ya.